Here's the thing. No one can teach you that. At the end of the day, man, you really gotta want it. You gotta really want it. And I think the problem is now with social media, before, when I was growing up, I didn't see all these examples of people having cool cars or doing cool all the time, like, right? And now with social media, I don't care if you're in, like, you know, in the middle of nowhere, you can log on to Instagram and see just this whole world of experiences and things. The problem is, it's like, oh, well, these people have it, so I should be able to have it. And it's just like, man, you don't see the work that goes behind this, man. I started my first marketing job at 14. I'm 10 years into entrepreneurship. It wasn't until the past few years where I started really getting recognition for it, right? And so people don't see all that it takes to even get to that point. And that's the problem. And so they think it's supposed to be this overnight thing. Oh, I started an LLC, give me money. No, that's not how it works.